Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? Examine howitzer. Oh. Oh. I like it. I like it a lot. Hopefully, we can probably repair that.
True to Kaisar.
That'd be interesting. Very interesting. So, let's go ahead and.
True to Kaisar.
True to Kaisar. I believe I just. Do I talk to you?
None may enter without Caesar's permission.
Yeah, well, I have that, so. Hop off.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him.
Alright.
Kaisar has put a lot of trust in you. Be worth it.
Yep.
Awe, true to Kaisar.
Insert.
Kaisar has forbidden you to leave.
Valet.
The new slave girls are quite beautiful.
Okay.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
Broken terminal. It's probably just broken. Broken terminals, yep. Alright, now let's get down there. Alright, well, what is down here? A couple burned books. That's good, that's good. Alright. Oh, hey. It's Mr. House.
Well, you're here ahead of schedule. I suppose it's just as well. This is where I wanted you to end up after all. I knew I could rely on Caesar to give you back the platinum chip. That's rather obvious, isn't it? The platinum chip is a data storage device.
Yep.
I need you to manually upload the data from the chip to the facility's primary computer. There's a terminal at the other end of this facility.
Okay.
There's a complication. While I can broadcast to this screen, I can't control any of the facility's systems. That means I can't deactivate its security bots, most of which appear to be active according to the status board I'm looking at. Listen to me very carefully. I've waited too long for this moment for you to go fouling it up on a lark. Do as I say, and your rewards will be immense. Thwart me, and your punishment will become the purpose of my existence.
I'm gonna blow it up.
Then there will be no safe haven for you.
Wrecked. You dumb shit asshole.
Please stand clear. This is now a free fire zone.
Okay, that's good.
A lawful user.
Turret status. Active. Active. Alright.
A deadly force is in progress. Citizens are advised to clear.
Did I hurt you? Sorry.
Once we care about the most.
Oh, hey. Medicine, probably. Guns, definitely. Barter. Get that up to 40. Alright, now. Ooh, it's a plasma rifle. I could just take a stealth boy and just run through this. Why is there radiation? Oh my god. Dummy terminal. Alright, well then. Was that repair of 60? What's my repair at? Please don't tell me I could have. Skills, repair. It's like a tin can, there's a bunch of shit here.
Hold it right there. Please take cover until the danger has been eliminated. This is a lawful use of deadly force.
This is a lawful use of deadly force. Oh shit. So I see your thunder. Why is there radiation here? Why? Why? Get wrecked. These turrets are bullshit.
Your cooperation. Continued resistance is
unlawful? Is that what you're gonna say? Yep, it's unlawful. Yeah, well, guess what? I'm gonna kill you. Shit. Shotgun's doing work though.
Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
Fuck you, authority.
That's
get wrecked, authority. Get wrecked. Oh no. Yeah. Examine. Are destroyed. They were overloaded in metaseconds with cast off results. Okay. Oh shit. Systems room. Screw you. I need to eat some food. Items. Aid. Oh my god. Let's go with, ramen steak. I'll do that. Just a ton of this. Oh boy, my radiation. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. That's a lot of robots. Console. Yeah, let's not do that. Oh, okay. Wait, was this a vault? So is that vault tech vault? Gecko meat, sure. Alright. I'm going to probably kill myself due to radiation now. That will not be fun. Still one more, I believe. Mr. Handy, oh. Actually, I do not want a bunch of robots stopping me from escaping if this thing decides to go critical. Probably go deal with them as my radiation gets higher and higher. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I? Thank you. Thank you. Can I get your head? All right. Let's get your head. Let's get your head. No, whatever. Oh my. Okay. Thanks. Pulse slug.